Hi, I'm Littleton City Clerk Colleen Norton with information for you, our Littleton voters, about the upcoming November 7th election. Registered voters in Littleton should begin receiving ballots from the county in which they live starting on October 16th. The last day to apply to receive a mail ballot is October 30th. If you're not already registered to vote or to confirm your voter registration, please contact your county clerk. Registered electors in Littleton will be considering a ballot question, asking our voters to authorize the city to retain and spend all revenues it has received and will continue to receive related to the 2021 ballot issue 3A, which approved a 3/4 cent sales and use tax to fund backlogged capital improvement projects. Also on the ballot for consideration are three open council seats. Running unopposed in District 2, the northeast quadrant of the city, is Robert Reichart. In District 4, the southwest quadrant of the city, Andrea Vukovic-Peters, also unopposed. And running at large are Pam Grove and Chris Campbell. Successful candidates will serve 4-year terms. If you have any questions or need further information, please contact the Littleton City Clerk's office at 303-795-3780. Don't forget to vote on November 7th. And now let's hear from our candidates.
Hi, my name is Robert Reichart, and I'm thrilled to be a candidate for Littleton City Council District 2. I've lived in Littleton with my wife Amy since 2009, and this is where we raised our two children. And I've served on the Littleton Public Schools Board of Education for the past 8 years, and I'll be termed out of my seat in November. And that's part of the reason I want to run for Littleton City Council. I've really enjoyed my time on the board, and I think serving on the council is a way I can continue to serve the community that I love. And I don't bring to the council a big change agenda. I think a lot of the work the city and the council have done over the past few years has been excellent. I'm really impressed with the uniform land use code that has modernized our planning and zoning. I'm really impressed with the inclusionary housing ordinance that will help keep our city diverse and vibrant. I really appreciate the work the city has done with the Tri-City Alliance to address homelessness. I think homelessness is going to be an issue that we have to deal with for many years to come. And finally, I'm really grateful to the voters of Littleton who have passed several recent tax increases that will allow us to invest in our future. And the future will be different than the present. We're going to have changing demographics as our current residents age and new families move in. The economy has changed and retail has declined in its importance, and while working from home has increased. And finally, we need to prepare for climate change. We need to maintain our open spaces, our water resources, and our tree canopy as Colorado becomes warmer and drier. I'll bring to the council experience in public sector finance and support increased transparency and scrutiny of our revenues and expenditures. And I've served for the past 8 years on a highly functional board, and I understand what that looks like. And I believe the city council has been doing great work over the past couple years and working well together, and I want to continue that work. I'm grateful for this opportunity. I look forward to getting to know you and continuing to serve this community I love. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Andrea Peters, and I'm running for City Council District 4. I was born and raised here in Colorado. We moved back to Littleton just before COVID in 2019. My husband and I realized a few years ago this is where we are staying for the long term. I'm a realtor and I work in this immediate area. We participate in sports here with our kids. We use the trails and attend the events hosted by the city. We support the local theater and use the library on a regular basis. Therefore, I think it's my civic duty to participate in the community where I live, and I believe City Council is my opportunity to make a direct and positive impact. I hope to be an influential part of local policies, hope to advocate for residents' needs, and hope to contribute to the overall betterment of the city. I want to represent the opinions of my neighbors and help elucidate the process of change. I'm already involved in my neighborhood. Through the encouragement of my neighbors and friends, I think I would be good at representing District 4. There are a few specific things I believe ought to be priorities for Littleton moving forward. I think one of our priorities is to help balance the housing market, both in cost and availability. Another important thing is for us to figure out how to be responsible with our budget and maintain and improve our infrastructure. We have sidewalks that need work, roads that are in bad shape. We have paths that are disjointed, and we need to plan for growth before it happens. Finally, I think we need to care for our businesses, big and small. It needs to be attractive for businesses to want to operate here and viable for them to do so. I think we should be making it easier to create, own, and operate a business in Littleton, which means we need to partner better with small business owners. These are some of the things that help us grow and become an even more welcoming and attractive city while still maintaining our historic charm. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Chris Campbell, and I'm running for the at-large city council position here in Littleton. I moved to the Littleton Centennial area in 1986, graduated from Powell Middle School and then Arapahoe High School. For the past 18 years, I've been a downtown business owner and resident. Admittedly, I have some concerns about what's going on in the downtown area, as I'm sure a lot of you do as well. I look forward to speaking with people and getting to know their concerns for changing things around, continuing to go the same way, and all those different situations. I look forward to people reaching out to me at my email address. I thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and I look forward to continuing the process and getting to know a lot more of the Littleton residents. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Pam Grove, seeking re-election for my second term on Littleton City Council, representing the city at large. I have several areas of focus. First, representing citizens, being their advocate, and including their input in city decisions enhances our community. To maintain an ongoing dialogue with citizens, I have biannual meetings that are open to everyone. Second, I believe our building code should preserve Littleton's character. I provided input to the new land use code that was adopted in 2021 and lobbied for buildings that match surrounding neighborhoods and commercial districts. Third, based on the 2022 resident survey, safety is a priority for Littleton citizens. I encourage a proactive approach to law enforcement to ensure our continued safety using best practices from other communities. Fourth, the economic vitality of Littleton depends on a thriving business community with a rich culture. I voted to fund the revitalization of Littleton's Chamber of Commerce and supported the formation of our new Downtown Development Authority. Fifth, we all have a duty to care for our natural resources. I aided in making environmental sustainability a City Council goal and backed the formation of an Environmental Stewardship Committee. I meet with the South Suburban Board quarterly to ensure Littleton's parks and trails are updated and maintained. Last, protecting historic assets is important because historic structures enhance our city's charm. I'm proud of the work that I did to help form the all-inclusive Downtown Historic District with consistent design standards. I spent 10 years on the Littleton Historical Preservation Board and was chair for 3 years. I've lived in Littleton for 36 years. My children went to Littleton Public Schools. Professionally, I've been a team leader, a marketer, consultant, and corporate trainer. Email me at pamgroveforlittletoncitycouncil@gmail.com with any questions or concerns. And please vote for me this November so I can continue to represent you. Thank you.